Police are investigating a deadly hit and run from overnight on Highway 13. It happened last night just before 11 o'clock near Lincoln Avenue. The CHP says the person who was killed got out of that Zipcar after the crash and was hit by someone else. Whoever hit that passenger then drove away. The road was completely shut down for hours while the police investigated.